Dual lens cameras are all the rage these days. Smartphone manufacturers are slapping them on the back of their newest devices with giddy abandon. But are two lenses really better than one? And which of these bad boys is the best? We took Apple's iPhone 8 Plus, Huawei's massive Mate 10 Pro, Samsung's even more massive Note 8, and the comparatively dinky OnePlus 5 out for a test drive in London. Our quest was to see which smartphone snapper offers the best results in all kinds of conditions. We also made sure to test bonus features out, such as optical zoom and portrait modes, to see if those dual lenses really do make a difference for everyday life. First up, let's check out all that hardware that we're dealing with. The Huawei Mate 10 Pro sports a 20 megapixel monochrome lens and 12 megapixel RGB lens, which works in combination to capture everyday shots. The iPhone 8 Plus offers two 12 megapixel lenses, one of which boasts a 2x optical zoom to get nice and close to your subject. Meanwhile, Samsung's Galaxy Note 8 sports a similar setup to the iPhone, with a standard 12 meg lens backed up by a 12 megapixel telephoto effort with a 2x optical zoom. And finally, the OnePlus 5 serves up a 16 megapixel standard lens backed up by a 20 megapixel telephoto shooter with a 1.6x optical zoom. Detail levels. When it comes to capturing detailed packed shots in decent light, any of these phones is up to the task. You can expect sharp photos with no pixelation or grainy textures to spoil the overall shot. And that is, of course, providing the lighting conditions are respectable. Colours. When it comes to colours, they are definitely handled in very different ways by these four dual lens snappers, which offer different results in our photos. Huawei's Mate 10 Pro really impressed us in the majority of our samples, bringing plants to life with some vibrant greens and rich reds. However, we did notice that some of these processed snaps sometimes lack detail when compared with rival snapper results, perhaps a weird side effect of the technical shenanigans. We're also a big fan of the iPhone 8 Plus's photos, which boast realistic hues. This means naturally vibrant colours really stand out for great looking shots. Dynamic range. If you take a lot of shots of buildings, monuments and vistas, you want to know how these smartphone snappers handle high contrast scenes. In other words, what happens when your scene contains both light and dark elements. The iPhone 8 Plus appeared to be an early winner in this area, capturing pleasing levels of detail in darker areas which sometimes come out more murky on the other phones here. However, the sensor does occasionally overcompensate, which means some oversaturation in those brighter areas. Samsung's optics produce the best looking HDR shots overall, with a strong balance of light and dark as well as natural looking colours even in these tricky conditions. And the OnePlus 5 and the Mate 10 Pro also hold up well, coming close behind. Low light and night shots. When it comes to nighttime shots, the Huawei Mate Pro and Samsung's Galaxy Note 8 produce the best looking photos. You get the least grain overall, with some crisp detail on offer even in quite testing circumstances. But overall, the Mate impressed us more in the majority of snaps, thanks to its capable handling of harsh lighting in those night scenes. However, the OnePlus also impressed, coming close to the more premium snappers here. And meanwhile, the iPhone offers the least attractive night shots with quite murky, grainy results at times. However, when you're taking shots in extremely dark interiors, the OnePlus 5 produced the worst results. Our test teddies were barely visible at all, while the other three phones offer respectable levels of detail and even capture the colours quite well. Zoom. One of the benefits of those telephoto lenses is that you can get up nice and close to your faraway subjects to capture lots of detail. Of course, the Huawei Mate 10 Pro offers the worst performance in the zoom tests thanks to its lack of a telephoto lens. The OnePlus's 1.6x optical zoom meant more detailed results, while the Note 8 and the iPhone 8 Plus definitely impressed thanks to their 2x optical zoom. Portraits. Two lenses means that a proper depth of field can be captured in your photos, which means that all four of our test subjects offer some kind of portrait mode. This focuses on your subject to keep them nice and sharp while blurring the background, and as a result your subject will really stand out. As you might expect, the results definitely do vary between these four cameras. The OnePlus 5 offers the least impressive portrait snaps at a quick glance, with less pronounced blurring compared to the others. However, while our subjects stood out more in the other photos, both the Mate 10 Pro and the iPhone cropped out some of the finer details around the edges of our subjects in order to achieve the effect. Only the OnePlus and Samsung's Note kept the details intact. Apple's iPhone offers the greatest flexibility, however, with its new light portrait mode, which is currently in beta. This allows you to black out the background and apply various filters for quite dramatic results. Verdict. After all that testing, overall, the Galaxy Note 8 offers the strongest dual lens camera tech. Samsung's big blower bossed most of these rounds, although the Mate 10 Pro and the iPhone 8 Plus impressed more for colour reproduction. The iPhone works wonders in most conditions, although it does struggle at night compared with the other phones here. In stark contrast, the Mate 10 Pro really dazzles in those night scenes, and yet the lack of an optical zoom means that the others are better at shooting from a distance. Although the OnePlus 5 didn't really win any rounds, it also rarely came last in any of them too, with quite a middling performance overall. Considering it's significantly cheaper than the competition here, that's actually quite an achievement. In other words, you get plenty of bang for your buck. For full reviews of all of these dual lens cameras and our full tips and tricks and everything else, go check out recombu.com/mobile, and don't forget to give us a like, a subscribe, and ding the notifications bell. Thanks for watching.